And welcome to T Content Design Digital Agency. Quickly, let's look how to use the quick selection to remove a background, an image from a background without stress. Quickly, let's go. This is the image. So this is it. Your quick selection to click on it. You go over the image you want to remove the background. You do it neatly. So once you're okay with that, mask it. Quickly, after going around it, you click the mask, you mask it, then you go to select, just because you want to refine the edges, go to select and mask. This is it. You hold down your shift key and you click on it. You come here, put it to on black background so that you can refine the edge. So you come down here and you clean this edge so as to get rid of those edges that are not wanted in the design. So you can see that you do that neatly. So you do that neatly. So you can see it is all clear. So after you've done that, you come here, you click new layer. Okay. And we are good to go. So you can see it is clear and beautiful. So please subscribe to our channel, TC Graphics, and expect more. Thank you.